My name is Abhilasha and I am one of the VRC educators on Unacademy. I have been taking classes on Unacademy for the last 6 months and I'm having a very great time. Today I bring to you a very interesting course that we are launching on Unacademy on the 13th of July. This course is called the CAC 2020 Weekend Evening Crash Course Batch. Remember, it's called the CAC 2020 Weekend Evening Crash Course Batch. So I don't now need to tell you what this course is targeted at. It is targeted at anyone who's trying to prepare for CAC 2020. It is targeted at anyone who has just started their preparation. It is targeted at anyone who doesn't have time during the weekdays. So if you are working, if you are a student, if you have lots of classes during the weekdays, if you have a boss who's after your case, then you know that this is the right course for you to join up. So this course, which is the CAC 2020 Weekend Evening Crash Course Batch, starts on the 13th of June. Let me tell you a little bit about this course and about the educators who will be talking to you and teaching you in this course. So this course, CAC 2020 Weekend Evening Course Batch. The faculty or the educators who are here will be, let me start with myself. My name is Abhilasha. I have 21 years of teaching experience and I will be starting off with reading comprehension on this batch. Our next educator will be Anish Kumar sir, and Anish Kumar sir will be taking up Quant on this course. He has nearly 9 years of experience in teaching Quant, DI and LR for CAT. He's written for CAT other exams also. So he will teach you in a very simple, very logical way. And then of course, Riya Agarwal ma'am will be taking up DI LR for you in this batch. So three of your favorite educators, that's Riya ma'am, Anish sir, and I will be starting off with this batch on the 13th of June. So let me quickly tell you about the classes and about everything else also. So this course will be useful for anyone who is at any stage of the preparation. Remember, whether you have just started, whether you've already been preparing, so you will find this course to be of great help to you. Now this course will be covered in English and of course the notes will also be provided in English itself. Let's quickly take a look at what are the topics that are going to be covered and how you can join this course. So in verbal ability and reading comprehension, we are starting off with reading comprehension, and we will be practicing the fundamentals of reading comprehension. How do you solve? What are the approaches? What are the types of questions on reading comprehension? What are the approaches for that? So classes will be on July 4th, July 5th and July 11th for reading comprehension, for types of questions on RC, and also for types of RC passages. We will start off the course from we will do classes on 27th and 28th of June. So this will be the English courses. We will start on 27th and 28th of June, and then through the month of July I will take you through reading comprehension. For quantitative aptitude, of course, we will be covering up the entire syllabus. So we will be doing basic math like arithmetic, ratio, proportion, percentages, profit loss, simple interest, compound interest, sequence and series. We'll be doing advanced math topics such as functions, set theory, mensuration, geometry, linear equations, quadratic equations, inequalities, etc. We will be doing the quantitative aptitude crash course also in this. So from the June 13th, you will have sessions on number system, 13th, 14th and then 20th, and we will continue with that. Let me also take you to DI and LR. We will do data interpretation, so basics of data interpretation, bar charts, data sufficiency, line graphs, pie charts, tables, caselets. In logical reasoning, we will do binary logic, blood relation, clocks, constraint-based puzzles, course of action, games and tournaments. We will also do a DI and LR crash course at the end, and the classes for this of course are going to be on 28th of June, July 4th. Games and tournament will happen on 28th of June, July 5th. So you will have your classes starting off this month with 27th of June, where we start off with introduction to DILR and calculation tips. So this will be the entire course that we are covering. VARC, of course, we are doing the entire verbal ability, reading comprehension, etc. So everything will be covered in this course over the next few months. Okay guys, now how can you take a subscription? It's very, very simple. You come to our webpage on Unacademy. So Unacademy batch, this is the batch link here. So it is CAT 2020 weekend evening crash course batch, 13th of June. What you have to do is you have to log on to the webpage, go to the get subscription page. You have a subscription plan. You can choose an appropriate subscription plan. For example, you can take a 1 month subscription, which will cost you 3500, a 3 month subscription, which will cost you 8750, a 6 month subscription that costs you 14,000, or you can take a 12 month subscription, which optimally works out to 1458 rupees for this entire course. If you do have a referral code, you can take referral code from any of your faculty. For example, my referral code is AbhiCAT. You can use that. Key in the referral code here and then click to proceed to pay. With this, when you put in our referral code, you will get a 10% discount. So 17,500, and then a discount of let's say 10% will make it. Let me apply this discount. So now your course will cost you 15,750 very quickly. Then you can go to proceed to pay and pay. Alright guys, I hope you've been able to understand how to do this entire process. Remember, this is the CAT 2020 weekend evening crash course batch. Classes will be added on to this batch once we start the courses, and therefore you will get the best of educators in this course teaching you everything. Alright guys, I hope we will see lots and lots of you in this batch coming and joining us and learning from the best of educators in Unacademy. Alright guys, that's it. Thank you so much for listening to this shout out. I hope I will see you in big numbers in this batch. Remember, course starts June 13th. Thank you. Bye bye.